Friends, further to the previous slide, we will see now it is per as in pot, per, then r s, then t u f, then h. It is written like English x but spoken like h, because in Russian there is no word h, ha word is not there, letter is not there, so they write ha. But most of the time where h is used, they use this ha, so it is called ha. And next word, a letter is s, but t and s both are mixed together, s. Then ch. Next one is ch. Then sha. Then sha. S and ch, they are mixed together, sha. Then it is called tvordi znak. Then it is e like ill, as choti e in Hindi, ill like this. Then there is a soft sign which is called myakhi znak. Then a is like in pet, a. Then u like in university, it is u, and in the end it is ya as in yard. So friends, you might have seen that while we were discussing or we were talking about these alphabets, you might have seen that some of the alphabets, they show soft sign. As we have in Hindi, it is choti e for ki and badi e for ki. Like this, Russian words also have some soft signs where it makes very simple. It is aina gul means in the end it will be very very simple sign, so that way it is called a soft sign. And this signal of soft sign is like English small b is placed in the end. So repeating this page once again, this lesson 17 once again, pa, then r, s, t, u, f, kha, ch, ch, sha, sha, tvordi znak, i, myakhi znak, h, it is like a, not h, a, like pet, a, then u, and then ya. Now we will see how they are used. So pe is used as it is used in English, like port, per word is the same. R is like R in English, like run, rolled, rose, like this. S is again like a sound, but it is written like C, but it is S, and S like Sam, son, like this. Again T, te is like T in tap. Te is like T in tap. U is like U in boot, shoes, boot, root, like this, means double O. So this U is it is written like English Y, but it indicates, means bada U like Hindi, in Hindi bada U, like it is in Hindi, bada U. Then F is like fa in fat. Then kha, actually as I told you earlier also, in Russian ha letter is not pronounced, so they will pronounce kha. Even a word haram, it is they speak as haram, not haram. So this ha is substitute of ha. So hello, hello, they don't speak. They hello, 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 like this. So ha is substitute of ha, but ha is nowhere used. Then t and s, it is a joint word, s, 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 like bits, in bits, it is used, bits, s, 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 s. But t is a bit silent. And as I told you earlier, they don't speak ta, they speak ta, s, s, bits, bits, like this. Then ch, ch is like ch in chip. Ch is like ch in chip. Then sha, sha is like sha, sha, Hindi sha, shalgam, sha. This sha is like shut, in shut, shut, shut the door. So sh is, it is a single word. It is called a hard word, hard. And then it is a soft sha also, which is sha, sha, ship, not sheep, ship. So they use this soft sign in that. Then there is Tvordi znak. Tvordi znak is a hard sign. Tvordi znak. Tvordi znak. So there is a hard letter before this. So it is used in some of the words. Then e, e like is ill. E. Then there is Myakhi znak. Myakhi znak is soft sign. Soft sign. So it is written after, like I gave you one example, gul, gul. So gul, gul means L in the end is not stressed. It is soft, gul, gul. So then it is used. Then A, A. A is like in pet. A, like in pet. Then U, like university, English U. It speaks like English U, U. University, U, not only U, university, like this, U. So U is like in university. And then ya, like in yard. So these are Russian.